Everyone, how's everyone doing on such a beautiful, awesome, and amazing day? I'm Reverend Harris, and I come to you by way of loyalty, honesty, and integrity, and it gives me unmentionable joy just to share with you the great news. Let me just say this here to you. Do you know herpes is curable? Well, let me tell you, let me be the first to tell you that it is, and I am 100% herpes cured as a result of herpes boot camp. That's right, herpes boot camp changed my life. I'm no longer tossing and turning in my bed at night. I'm no longer having embarrassing moments when I go out in public. I can go to the gym, to the restaurant, wherever it is that I choose to go without worrying about sores and blisters on my lip. Let me tell you something, it's a difference. The transformation is incredible. And for those of you who are sick and tired of being sick and tired of what it is that you're going through, right here, right now, is transformational opportunity. But you have to be willing to go through the 31-day process and focus on the information that's already outlined for you in the website. You can choose to go through this process or you can choose not to. Ultimately, it's your decision. It's your choice. But I'm telling you, it worked for me. And if it worked for me, I know for a fact that it will work for you, but you have to institute that change, that discipline, that commitment, that dedication that it takes. It's not easy, but it's not hard. But I will say it is challenging. Let's make today your reality day that you become cured. I'm Reverend Harris. God bless you. Herpes Boot Camp. Let's make it happen.